The second motion is the cowboy walk. Laura's gonna do 20 steps forward. She's gonna keep her feet wide, outside of hip width and flat. Just take 20 small steps forward. You should feel the muscles on the outside and back half of your hip working when you do this exercise.